crews have stopped the spread of a wildfire in between Gorman and Lancaster on both sides of Highway 138. The fast-moving fire scorched about 300 acres, though, and forced one home to be evacuated today. All eastbound lanes of Gorman Post Road and westbound lanes at 300th Street West in the Gorman area remain closed right now.